Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast on your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. You'll notice on Storm Tracker that we have a system here that continues to make its way through the Central Plains. Well, this will continue to travel east over the next couple of days, and then we'll wander offshore of the Carolinas. A lot of what we've been looking at through most of the week had that system close enough at least to the shoreline that we'd have the chance of at least some snow, but there had been some maps that had pushed it all the way out to sea. Well, just looking at the latest computer model guidance that's been coming in this morning, a lot of those maps right now seem to point at this storm being well enough offshore that there shouldn't be any kind of travel problems around Sunday night or early Monday. Now that, of course, now that we get within about two and a half days, could change, but now that the fact that we're even getting closer and this system continues to fade away, certainly looks like a better chance that this is going to be a near miss for us here in the Granite State as far as the heavy snow. We'll continue to track it for you, though. As easily as it changed this morning, it could change back this afternoon. So check in later on today if you have any travel plans for late Sunday afternoon or Sunday evening. For the here and the now, lingering clouds up north, a lot of sunshine in central and southern areas. Here's a look at it in a future cast. Really nice afternoon today with temperatures in the lower half of the 30s, and a similar day for us tomorrow. We'll start to see some clouds build in as the day moves along on Sunday, especially in southeastern areas, and there may be a couple of snow showers around late in the day. I think the better chance is going to be farther south in southern New England, and the Arctic air that we had in place, the really bitterly cold air over the last several days, continues to retreat back into Canada. So as this system moves across the country again, it will start to turn northeast, but it doesn't look like this area of low pressure up north is going to scoop it northeast quickly enough for us to be in that system Sunday night or early Monday. So a lot of lingering clouds up north. Not as chilly out there this afternoon, 20s and 30s. And here is your updated five-day forecast, which shows clouds building in and maybe a few flurries late in the day and the chance of a couple of lingering snow showers. I think Monday and Tuesday, we still could see a light accumulation on the backside of this system as it continues to wobble around offshore.